Once you're back on your home screen, you have a couple of different options. Once you have looked through Progress Learning and you have found your favorite things, you can add them to the shortcuts on your dashboard. For now, we're going to use the taskbar on the left-hand side, and we're going to look at Instructional Resources. Once you get into Instructional Resources, it's going to once again make you pick a subject. So I'm going to go ahead and hit English 1. And then we are going to look at the bell ringers. So a bell ringer is just a single question that you can display on the board, either to begin class or as an exit ticket or something like that. You can do it as a whole class. You can have students do it individually. You could do it as partner work, any of those options. To start a new bell ringer, we're gonna hit that button over there on the right, and then it's gonna make us pick a domain. These domains are based on the subject that I picked. And then from there, if you want to select any standard, meaning you don't care which standard it hits, you can select that. If you want to address a certain standard, you can go ahead and click that as well, and then you'll hit load questions. And then you'll see from there you have 5 options to choose from. Down at the bottom of each question, there are stats. So it's going to give you the overall total answered within Progress Learning, the percentage correct, and then it's going to give you the depth of knowledge level as well for each question. So once you have went through each of the options and have decided which one that you want to use, you can go ahead and put instructions in for your kiddos to see as well. And then once you're ready, you're going to go ahead and hit display question. And then this is what would show up on your board. So your kids would come in and see that it says talk to your neighbor. They would read the question, and then you can answer it or go over it as a whole class on your board. This provides just a quick and easy way to address a certain standard or check for understanding on something without taking up too much class time or prep time on your part.